Jeez.
Well, did you move some of the money in your other account to cover your losses? Well, you better do something. We might lose our client. We can go to jail.
Welcome to the Diamond. Feel free to come in and have a good time. And of course, members get access to all the facilities.
Very good, Vincent. Very good. You managed not to frighten them away this time. Wonderful. We are making progress. Right this way, sir. Welcome. Welcome to the Diamond Casino, Spa, and Resort. We are finally open for business. I'm Tom Connors, Executive Director of Guest Services. Unfortunately, as Vincent mentioned, we are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned. Regulation. For now, membership dues are very reasonable and purchasable at reception or on our website, if that's more your thing. Ah, champagne. I'll take those. Let me show you around. Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet a prospective member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank you, Tom. Good to meet you. Enjoy your time with us. Tom, are you going to give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not, but let's talk another time.
Okay. So, come with me, please. That is where I normally work. If you come see me, I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially for all our VIP members. Over here is our bar area, the Solitaire. That's our head barwoman, Josephine. Hey, Josephine!
Tom, hi there.
And this is our casino floor. We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track horse racing. Now, if you're interested in the real VIP experience, you can purchase one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on-the-floor bonuses and opportunities like free champagne. And that concludes our tour. If you're interested, all the details are up on the website. It really is a wonderful place to relax and entertain. I hope to see you again soon. You know where to find me.